Sorry about the delay in the beginning, guys. Hey, you guys, what's up? It's your boy Drippy's Mods here. And today, guys, I have found my old Turtle Beaches. Like, I knew exactly where they were. And, yeah, so I found it, like, it wouldn't work on my 360. I think the little cord that was going from my, the little box where you control the voice and everything, I do believe that cord went bad, and I literally pulled them out, and I plugged the USB in my PS3, and the headset itself's fine. It's the Black Ops 2 Edition Turtle Beaches. I mean, it's a good headset, so we will be able to talk to you guys and do voice trolling and everything, so, yeah. I'm going to shut up, and yeah. Hey, yo, anybody in this lobby got a mic? My PS3 just froze. No, it didn't. Okay. I will be doing a setup tour probably on Thursday, guys. So. Is it gonna lead me into a session? I have to, like, adjust this to my head. Hold on, guys. Perfect. Alright. Timed out loading session. Great. That's a great way to start a live stream. Yeah. But, like, I'm so stoked that this headset still works, because I remember when I wanted this headset, like, specifically, I remember my mom wanted to get me a cheaper headset, and I was like, no, because this has the orange and the black, and a little voice adjuster, and it even, like, I don't know, on
your
the
son, James.
I don't know that many headsets supported
he's a good
this,
kid.
But it did have the option to plug it in for game volume also, so that was a really big factor
a good
for
kid.
Me. It was like, so now I can play S&D, and because this was back when I played legit, I was like, now I can hear people like creeping up on me in S&D and stuff. And the next headset that I really wanted was my Astro A40s, and I ended up getting those two, guys, so. Yeah, I'm sorry about getting timed out alerting into that session. That was weird. That was really weird. And also, guys, if you want, in a minute, we can start a Skype call. I'm totally down for that. Yo, does anybody have a mic? Hello, people. Does anybody have a mic? Here, I'm gonna go ahead and mute my PS. Alright, guys, so one thing I do want to say is if we end up trolling out the whole lobby, we're gonna find a new session, by the way, so. Yeah. Unfortunately, oh man, this sucks. Oh, hey, does anybody have a mic in this lobby? Anybody have a mic? Did I really just get stuck in the clouds? Bruh. I do believe I did. Nope, it timed out again. Hold on, I'm gonna have to like look up a tutorial real quick, guys. I will on, guys. We need some hype. Like, honestly, I'm getting no viewers right now. This is like the first time I've played GTA for you guys, and I know that's something you guys have really wanted. Well, I don't really know that, but like, it's kind of obvious. Like, you guys
come on. Oh, shit, come on.
That was my dream as a child.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah.
Like 9 years old when I first got GTA, my dream was pretty much to get in the lobby with somebody. So I remember playing this and doing nothing but riding BMXs for like hours. Ugh. This is a little bit awkward. Might take a couple minutes to kick it off, but hey, does anybody have a mic? Anybody got a mic? Anybody got a mic? Anybody wanna have a little chat already? Hey! Anybody got a mic? Does anybody have a microphone? Hey, there's a modder in the lobby. That's great. Man, I hate modders. They're pretty annoying. Car. Alright, guys. Is anybody in this lobby, like, cool or anything? Honestly, like, I want somebody to chat with. Somebody turn on the mic. For the love of God.
I'm gonna take a trip in this. So I'm gonna spend this. Cause if I don't bring the day,
comments. Mom, look at what I did to the beach on GTA. Look at the waves. That's great. guys should come down to the beach. You guys should come to the beach. What's your name? On here. No, like, what's your name on here? Oh, Army Path 9. Alright, man, yeah, I'm just gonna show you how much I hate modders. Hey, Army Path, get out of the car real quick. Get out of the car. Alright. Oh, dude, that sucks. Here's how much I hate modders. You guys are on YouTube right now. Look it up, guys. Yeah, Drippy's Mods. Look it up. Drippy's Mods. D-R-I-P-Y-Z. Mods. With a Z. All I ask is that you guys... Yeah, just subscribe to my channel. It's fake. Go ahead and go try to buy something. Yeah, dude, it's legit, bro. I mean, dude, if you don't believe me, like, look at my character right there. Yo, what's your name? Alright, man, so, like you said, nope. There's a mute button for a reason. Oh my god. Wait, what's your name, man? What's your name? There's Lil J. What is it? Bye. How much money do you have? 10 million, that's it? Oh shit, hold on. Okay, we'll just let this go for like a half an hour. You're it. Oh, all your weapons? No problem. There you go. Yo, you have mod. You have modded shit too, dude. Go look. Hold on. Let me give myself them and then I'll tell you where they are. Hold on. Dude, you think you're cool with 600 mil? Let's see how much I have real quick. I gotta count this. Hey, I have 38 billion. Get on my level. Yeah. Yeah, I'm about to see how much you're at. Alright. Go to your like where your throwables are and you have a fire extinguisher. Yeah, I'm a YouTuber, man. Look me up on Drippy's Mods. Drippy's Mods. Hey, just look up. Look. Just look up GTA modded lobby open and you'll find me. I'm live right now. Yeah. I'm getting like no viewers for some reason. Oh, hey, what's up? It's GTA open modded lobby / modded trolling and more. Yeah, you guys are all on YouTube right now. I'm about to see how much you have, Army. I'll wait till you get to, it's 30 million, man. I'll add you too, and then we can play later. Just add me, because when I add people, it glitches out. Hey, dude, let's fist fight after you get done. Let's fist fight. Drippy's Mods. What's your name? Alright. You're gonna get the message on your phone, okay? If you have an Xbox 360, dude, I have a modded 360 in the mail on its way right now, so. I was gonna say, I have one on the way. Yo, do you have Black Ops 2? Huh? I don't play on there, but if you had Black Ops 2, dude, I would say you could join our non-modders clan and, like, be a part of it and just hang out with us and shit. Yo, here, and by the way, here's, oh, shit. Wait, why is your name Xbox is better 420? Never mind. Yo, fist fight me. Fist fight me, bro. Fist fight me. Yo, yo, no. Get this core out of here. Get this core out of here. Nope. 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 Wait, you said you don't own any weapons?
Travis! Take this!
Oh my god!
You jerk!
Here, they won't last forever. Like, when you die, it's gonna go away. Private lobby? Yeah, we can here in just a little bit. Oh, I don't know if I got it. Hold on, let me check. The odds of you joining this lobby, like, it's very slim.
Nobody move.
I don't have a whole lot of space in my phone. You can message me on Instagram if you ever want to film it. What?
You with me?
Yo, did it say you did it say that I'm online, but you didn't accept? Yeah, I get friend requests all the time. Honestly, like, I have a long list of requests. It's not even. Alright, see if it accepts later. Okay, I'll put your name. I forgot to turn on Never Wanted. I look like I have so many bullets in my body. Yo, you wanna do something fun? Where you at, Ernie? Speaking of modded vehicles. I'm about to fly a jumbo jet, my dude. Hold on, I'm about to tell you to me, Army, and I'm gonna let you fly a jumbo jet. You want to? He said, hell yeah. Alright. I'm at the airport. Yo, dude, the first thing you want to do if you didn't have money before, go ahead and get yourself, like, some defenses, like, seriously, get yourself, like, a tank or something, and then just talk to shit, you can, like, pull it out. Yeah, dude, well, hold on, I'm about to, we're about to fly jumbo jets, but... Don't do it right now, but buy them later, okay? Alright, yeah. I got you a jumbo jet. I'm about to teleport you to me. You might get killed like the last time. Did it work? I'm trying to teleport you to me. It's not working. Oh, there we go. Alright, go ahead and get in it. Go ahead and get in it. You have to start, like, take. I know, it's fun. Yeah, I'm gonna put an engine multiplier on this and like set up a bit of a flood. Oh no! I hit a building. I know. I hit a building. Oh god. Yo. Here, I'm gonna teleport. Here. Are you getting teleported? I know, it's oh hey, what's up? My buddy joined. No, he's just like he's a good friend of mine. I know him in real life though. So. Yo, Army, let's go get sea sharks, and we're gonna we'll take a T-20 over there, and we're gonna hop in, and then we're gonna go get sea sharks and drive in that ocean. Do you wanna do that? Or? I know it's lagging because it's all the shit. Yo, does the ocean like have really high waves for you too? Yo, do you see how high that ocean is? Yo, dude, go get one of the sea sharks. Go get one of the sea sharks. Come on. Yeah, grab one. Does the ocean like have really high waves for you too? Or maybe. Are the waves like super high for you too? Alright, so the waves are like 30 feet tall for you too, right? Or is this just me? Dude, look at the script I'm running, Gage. Look at the waves, bro. No, this is on live, bro. It's on my mod menu. They're normal on everybody else's. It's only for me, but it's awesome. Bro, look, they're as high as the pier. Yeah. Dude, look, you remember my old Black Ops 2 Turtle Beaches? These things still work. I'm using them on my PS3 right now. I have no clue. Look. I'm not even kidding. Look, you can even see it's turning on. USB. Alright, you guys, well, hey, guys, I think we're gonna go play BO2 here in a second, but I'm gonna end my stream and stuff, so I'll talk to you guys later. Can you what? Yeah, you can buy stuff, dude.